Papa Roach back here at the Radio Lounge. Okay, you lost a little money in Vegas, dude. How bad was it?
Well, I never really gamble. One time, like, back in the day, I lost, like, $40, and I was like, I'm never going to gamble again. And then I was like, okay, cool. I'm going to get off the plane. Screw it. I'm going to put some money on black, you know what I'm saying, on the roulette wheel. And I put $300 down, and I lost it.
Oh, dude. All right. Well, let's get on.
I'm going to gamble again.
Right.
Till the next time.
Dude, give me some news on the new album. I know you guys are writing it right now. What's the progress of the album so far?
Right now, it's like, you know, we're just working on stuff at the studio at home, and it's coming out next year, next summer, or next spring, and we don't even know what it's called yet, but buy it anyway.
Think of a title. Okay, you guys, here's the internet poll. You guys at home, like, log on, give us some votes. All-time radio great, just jump in when you feel like it. The category includes The Beatles, Yesterday, Eagles, Hotel California, Led Zeppelin, Stairway to Heaven, The Beach Boys, Surfing USA. It's a tough list. Elton John, Goodbye Yellow Brick Road. Elton's the man. Rolling Stones, Can't Get No Satisfaction. What do you go with?
I'm like, seriously, when you break it down, like, every one of them has validity, you know, behind it. It's like, they're all strong bands. You know?
Quickly, what do you think?
I got to go with the Beatles.
All right, got you. Beatles, okay. That's it from the Radio Lounge.
And the mic goes to...
Okay. Last Resort, Papa Roach. Last Resort was the first radio track from their multi-platinum album, Infest, accepting for Papa Roach is Kobe Dick and David Buckner.
Well, every time... I've received, or not me, but the band has received one of these things. I'm usually drunk and act like a complete idiot when I receive it. So I'm sober, so today is a good night, so I can actually make sense. And I like to say thanks to, first and foremost, my man D-Boy on the drums, Tobin and Jerry on guitar, you know what I'm saying? They couldn't be here. DreamWorks Records. I'm dumbfounded right now.
Families, friends.
Yeah,
fans,
families,
everything.
Friends, straight up fans, everybody that comes to our shows and supported, that bought our album, and you know what I'm saying, we're going in to write another record right now, so this is like an awesome way to kind of leave the year, so thank you very much, and Viva la Cucaracha!